Hello there, my name's Chief, and I'm running for president. By golly, I think I could do just about as good a job as anybody else. And if I was a multi-millionaire, I might be able to actually compete with them. Like Ron Paul, you know, look how rich Ron Paul is, and he can't even keep up with these candidates. Now, let's be honest, I'm an independent. Like my buddy, we keep our shit independent, okay? But let's be real. Stand up for the people. Do the right thing. Don't lie. Don't believe all the media hype. If you're gonna run for a candidacy, do your job. You don't have to make the hate ads. Go after the other candidate. Wish you were some other race or some other nationality to get voted in. But reality is, folks, I'll run for president. Vote for me. Vote for Chief. If I'm elected, bacon every Friday. That's right. Every Friday will be bacon day. Because, just remember, if you don't like me, I used to tell people all the time, eat me. I'm the other white meat. But anyway, pork is a good thing. Pork isn't a bad thing. Just like beef, just like deer, hunting, gun rights, health issues, health care, health control, abortion, gay rights. Let's be real, folks. Whether you're heterosexual or homosexual, you're a productive member of society paying taxes. You should have a right to vote. You should have a right to be married. You should have a right to do the things that you're entitled to as a United States citizen. Whether my religious beliefs believe in gays or homosexuals or yours, it doesn't matter. That's what the United States was founded on, is how everybody can be independent and have their own beliefs. How about that? Isn't that simply amazing? Gun control. If you have a gun, you can talk properly, and you have gun control. Your children can be raised around guns. There's never a problem with it. Who commits crimes? Criminals. Gun crimes? Criminals that have stolen somebody's gun or bought a stolen gun and committed another crime. It's not us people that have legal guns. You have your legal guns, you legally hunt, you do the proper things. Criminals, they put them in a cage. Okay, now my kids can tell you this, other people can too. One of my famous sayings is, you can be a monkey or you can be the monkey trainer. Because a monkey just winds up in a cage, they let them out and say they're reformed, and the monkeys just wind up committing another crime and wind them up back in the cage. You can be the monkey, or you can be the monkey trainer. I've been a trainer all my life. I haven't spent any time in cages. Sorry. Well, anyway, love your guts. Vote for Chief. I'm going to do right. I got as good a chance as anybody. I'll do as good a job as anybody. Love your guts.